I want to take you just very quickly through how to get the LightShot free screenshot app and how to use that. And so I've just opened up a browser window here. I'm on Google and I'm just going to type in LightShot, and it is this first link that comes up here. As you see, it is available for both downloading for both Windows and Mac. So it does work on both of those, and so you would just click on the one that you want. I already have it on my computer, but just follow through the installation prompts. It is free, so keep that in mind. It's a nice thing about it. And then there's a couple of ways that I can take a screenshot with it, and I'll even just use their site for it, which is I can either hit the at the top of your keyboard, usually towards the right. There's a one that says print screen, so I can hit that button and then drag out and take it. Or at the bottom, I've got a little icon here, this little feather, this purple feather, and that's at the bottom of there, and I can click on that. And then what happens is your screen goes dark, and that way when you're dragging out an area, that whatever lights up is what is going to take a picture of. I can move this around if it's not in the right place. I can, resize it, things like that. If it just turns out I really don't want something, I can just go ahead and cancel it. But I'm going to go ahead and we'll even just take a picture of their logo here. Now, for a lot of things that you're going to be doing, I mean, there are several different options that you can have. You can upload it to their site. You can actually draw and make marks on it, things like this. You can go ahead and share it on social networks and this kind of thing, print it, copy it if you want to put it in something. But what I say is the best thing to do is when you're taking a screenshot is go ahead and save it, and saving it somewhere on your computer. So desktop, here I'll even just move this over here. Desktop is usually the best way to go. Now, one of the things too is that you want to name these things something, especially when you're going to be using this for an assignment. You do want to give it a unique name. It's going to start off just as screenshot underscore 1, 2, 3, and up like that. So I can call this LightShot logo, and you say this PNG or JPEG, either one is fine. I could go into the whole long thing about why PNG is preferable to JPEG, but that doesn't really matter for this course. And so it saved it onto my desktop, and then I have that file available for uploading onto Blackboard, or if you're say doing the some other assignment that might need it, a picture embedded, you could put it into a Word document or put it onto a discussion board or what have you. So it's really that easy. It only takes a few seconds to install this on your computer and to get to using it.